Yep. Okay. Hey guys, what's up? Back again with another video. Well, part two of this adventure one.
Series.
And I decided to fall down and bang up my arm a little bit. But again, look, I found a boot. I found a boot already.
What?
I already found a boot.
A boot?
Yeah, I found a boot. Right now, we're at the secret, we're on the secret side, I say Pointe de la Croix. We're on the Pointe de la Croix side. Yeah, Pointe de la Croix and Liste.
Is there anyone around here that watches your videos?
Yeah, there are some people. But half of them are like up in Moncton and up in
Charlo
and all that shit.
Maybe some of them can come down.
Yeah, but some of them, I don't know. Like, I have one friend that I might do some videos with on PlayStation that's actually from here, Courtney. So right now we're just trying to figure out what the hell I'm gonna call her. Cause I'm seeing badass like on everything I got.
Let's try to find something and be like, look what I found.
Found some rope.
Yeah.
Ouch! Stop swinging. How are you got beaten up already? You didn't do it yet, but I already got beaten up. I got beaten up by the freaking crowd and everything.
I didn't do shit.
No. Over here, we don't know what the hell we're gonna be finding.
Oh shit.
I almost slipped on a railroad spike.
How many are watching? Zero?
Oh, right now, I'm not live on YouTube. I'm just making recordings. But when we get to my house, we could do it. We could do a live one.
Yeah, we could do a live stream.
Yeah, see how many people will look.
Go vacation.
Are you doing anything tomorrow, Ian?
Tomorrow.
Maybe if we could have you sleep over.
Maybe I don't know. I got
some money back. I'm not working tomorrow. I'm working today, but not tomorrow. Oh, you're doing pretty good time. Yeah, playing with your winky. Ian's playing with his winky. Dance, little boy, dance.
Tire,
hey, Ian, you're shaking more than once. You're playing with it.
Yeah. Someone over there probably watching me out.
We need to get some animals in here. What the hell are you doing?
Try to tie a rock to the rope.
To the rope?
It's not fucking working.
Dude, my gloves are actually full of dust. For falling like that?
Get a rock.
Like, I forget what this is supposed to be. It's supposed to be like almost like a pier. This used to be the old pier. Like, the new one's over here, this used to be the old one. So what I'm saying now is like one of the piers. I'm keeping my eyes on those bikes because there's guys over there. I don't know, there's a beach right there. It's a beach over there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna play with that. I'm not gonna be playing with that wood. If you're gonna be standing on it. It's like an old rope over here. There's Ian again playing with his rope. Do I do snag something? Oh sh! He almost fell in with it.
There's a rock on it.
Oh nice. It's a lethal. Dude, someday we gotta go in the woods and have a mask on and have an aerosol fight. Keep your eyes on those bikes. Make sure you don't leave the bikes out of your... We should have brought them closer. What the hell was that?
Peeps.
No, I'm watching those guys. Should no one just fuck around with our bikes?
Okay, they're going over to the other boat.
Yeah, still, that's a truck. You can still put my bike in the fucking truck.
Oh, it's not
so
safe, man.
Huh?
This thing.
Don't put it in the water. You thought it was a dead bird?
Yes, and we put a dead bird and I found a feather right here.
What feather?
Right here. And it's the same color as a feather. Where the fuck is the end of the rope?
Bring the bikes a little closer.
Yeah.
We're almost heading almost to the beach.
You don't want to keep on going.
Yeah. Because there's a lot more things. Yeah, but there could be some cool things at the beach.
Sure.
Because here we've already seen this place. Let's go snag our bikes. But for sure we don't want to observe. He's throwing rocks at people.
What if the rocks
name? Huh? What's the rock's name?
Oh, no, it's not.
A rock? Wait, I used to be really good at throwing.
All of a sudden I see Austin.
Hold this. I want to see how far I can throw it.
Which way do you have it? That way?
It's... Oh, turn it like...
Okay. Yeah. No, man.
I used to be really good at throwing that before. This is pretty good.
I love the chop.
You almost lost yourself, too. I got close. You got close.
I went too high.
Yeah.
That's something weird.
You get the height. Oh, I don't want those railroad ties on my feet.
What?
Oh, I stepped on a spike.
I'm just bucking it.
Yeah, I bet. They're like, I'm hooking onto the railroad spike. Dude, this would be a good area for a fire. Yeah, with a hole in it. You shove the thing right through it.
You wanna get the fish drunk?
What is that? Is that the Canadian Dry or what?
Molson Dry.
Yeah.
Dislikes do you get in one video?
I don't get them very much. I get mostly good likes.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you ever gotten a dislike?
Yeah, I have a couple of them, but it's because of my friend.
Oh, he's just like, fuck you.
No, it pisses me. He got pissed off and gave me a whole bag of dislikes. Holy shit. Ian, without no trying, without no...
It's a golf club.
It's a golf club, yep. I'm gonna break this thing soon. Exactly. Alright. You're not gonna get that thing on your bike.
Wait.
Fuck this thing. I'm gonna let you drive. Yeah, I'm still recording. As I said, I'm a left-hand driver. I have a glove in the back pocket. I see one up in, I think they're most likely ones up in Germany. I don't know, I think just randomly it shows up my name, but I'd probably pop up a couple times. It's like fuck off on my bike.
How do I tell you if I tell you?
Doing what?
Staying on!
I don't know. It does. Here, look at my trails.
Look at mine!
Mine are not sinking. Mine are not sinking. Look. That's why I have an easier time pedaling than you. But as I can see, I'm a left-hand driver. Ian's having a hard time freaking keeping his bike in place. Yeah, because you had that damn rope there.
What?
You had that damn rope. Oh, you're on you. Yo, yeah. See? Look. My, treads are a bit taller. That's why I can drive a lot easier. Your treads were more meant for off-road, mine's meant for sand. Here, you never know what the hell you'll be finding.
Nothing. Here. How does this look?
Oh, for fake sakes, Ian. You're lucky I didn't put the camera view on that. What happened if your mom noticed that you're doing that?
My
mom, I showed my mom all that stuff, and my mom would imagine what
this
like. She would roll her eyes. Oh, I thought it was a white rock. I thought it was something else that we could use. You have a canoe over here. Let's go around the canoe. I see a whole lack of shells. Oh, it smells like hardcore shit over here. Woohoo! Smells like shit over here. Now we're almost like running around now. Huh?
What? It's so long to go through these rocks.
We're not doing all. Oh, you want to do a series of all these rocks?
No, it takes so long to go jump through them.
No. Because I have, yeah, but Ian, I have a phone in my hand. Watch him.
Oh, wait, go.
What the hell is that? Bird shit. Okay, I thought.
Go.
I thought it was bird shit. No, touch that. Oh, something else.
It's rock. It's like crystal.
Setting up the mood over here. You're breaking pieces off that rock. There's icy string over here too.
Last gone.
Oh really?
Yep.
Should be here. Huh?
A shard of it is there, that means it broke.
Well yeah, oh, I think so. Rope there too. Yeah, because you go when you let go, that's go. You go flying backwards. I felt that.
No, I think coming out.
No, I think it's buried into the rocks. Yeah, we got some people around.
I'll leave the green rope here and walk along the line and come back here.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to go do some more seasons with these adventure ones. I've been getting a lot more views than the other ones. So I'm gonna end the video here because I'm afraid I'm gonna be dropping my phone. And ew, you wanna see something?
What?
It's the end of the video. But until next time.
What?
It's the end of the video.
Okay, see y'all later. Subscribe to my channel, World 94. I'll be doing a Fortnite tomorrow night.
Yeah. What is your name?
World 94.
World 94?
Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a Fortnite live stream tonight.
World 94, and he's gonna be doing a Fortnite video on Fortnite and.
World War II,
whatever. I'll send a link down to in the description down below, and check out his channel and subscribe to him. Give him some love and onto the YouTube channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.